Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic is Myki's and what I would do differently. Number one, I would reduce the prices from $1.43, I think, down to $1 to make up for the 43 cent loss per customer. I would also raise the penalty fines for the fare evaders up from $229, raise that to $300. That would refilling the price gap, and two, motivate a lot of people to think, hey, it's only $1, they're not ripping me off. Makes sense, wouldn't it? Number two, I would make from Friday 4 p.m. to Monday 10 a.m. free of charge for senior and aged pensioners from using public transport, because that would encourage them to go out, do something different, have an enjoyable weekend without the fuss of putting money on a mic even they can. They deserve it. They deserve to be acknowledged and say, hey, all weekend, Friday night and Monday morning, here you go. And transport. I would also have ticket inspectors at every station. With the fines being raised, you could also have more money put back in the budget for more authorised officers. I would also give the bus drivers power to hand out fines themselves, because hey, they're the ones driving. They're the ones that have to let these people on. Now, you're probably wondering, oh, but they're going to cause a lot more trouble. But hey, they should also have a button underneath the steering wheel or whatever that wouldn't just say, oh, this is 5 minutes on the other one. No, that would let the police know where they are, that they're in trouble, and send it to them straight away. Because these people that fare evade back and glass these poor bus drivers, who by the way work 12-hour shifts, bloody ridiculous, give them protection and authority, because when I was in high school, bus drivers had the power. If they didn't like someone, oh, they thought someone was shifty, hey, you wouldn't get on that bus. They should actually say, hey, get off before I make you get off. What happened? Honestly, I actually can't remember when people said, hey, screw you, bus drivers. We have the power, not you. Pretty tough. Unfair. They don't deserve it. 12 hours. Oh, I'd like to interview a few bus drivers and said, sometimes it's out at 5:45 in the morning. I don't think it's still about 7 at night. What? What? And then, then they have to let it take long, because, and I quote from a lot of us, that there's nothing they can do about it. Well, honestly, I want to give that back to them. So, one last thing. I've noticed a lot of school kids catch the bus to school, which is good, which means they get there. But I would make from 8:30 to 9:15 free of charge for students on school bus routes to make sure that they get to school earlier and on time, chicken and stuff, but earlier, so there's no chance of them, less chance of them wagging or whatever. My input on Myki's.